The object of our today's review is a quantum code project. I propose to consider its futures and state at the moment, as well as evaluate it in terms of investments. The USX Quantum Project is an evolution of the one social platform aimed at creating the first quantum computer-encrypted blockchains that will greatly benefit all existing and future blockchains. The project aims to create its own quantum computers that will be used in the core interest of the blockchain industry. The Unified Society was created back in 2013, and in 2017 a new team took over the project and is working on quantum blockchain technology. The project intends to secure blockchains with quantum encryption that can run on quantum computers. Either way, the future of computers will be quantum, and QuantumCode will create the first blockchain that uses quantum technology. USX Quantum has unveiled a new cryptographic hash function that will enable modern blockchains to migrate to quantum blockchains. Quantum computers have astronomical computing power compared to classic computing, and QuantumCode will use this to create the next generation of blockchains. Not just quantum proof, but also quantum speed. To interact with its users, the USX token has created, which is no less modern token. The total token supply is 2,600,000,000. The distribution of the token is as follows: 63% is allocated to staking, 10% allocated to holders, 10% will go to reserves, 5% reserved for private sale, 5% for community development, another 5% for ICO and IFO, and 2% goes to long-term holders. Speaking of the sale, the private sale of the Quantum Utility Token is currently ending. The project creates a USX Quantum Token on Binance Smart Chain to sell shares, set rates, receive funds for the project and create a liquidity pool. ICO will raise funds for research and creation of a quantum blockchain. Our project will require a significant capital investment as it requires a large infrastructure and a dedicated team of researchers, developers and community members working together. The USX Quantum Token will become the virtual currency on the Quantum Network. It will end on December 1st. In the private sale, 130 million tokens were offered, which is a fairly large offer. QuantumCode presented a large roadmap that reflects all significant events up to mid-2022. The team perfectly understands what is it striving for and release its goals. QuantumCode understands that they have a lot of hard work and very complex research and development ahead of them. Also, no one forgets about established partnerships with researchers, developers, investors, other projects, companies and almost everyone who will make a great contribution. QuantumCode is a strong project with an interesting future. I recommend that you personally familiarize yourself with it and subscribe to their social network. All necessary links can be found in the description under the video.